So I guess Stefan Molyneux just pulled a VTV on True Shibs. He filed a bunch of bogus DMCAs, and hopefully they'll get overturned, or hopefully he'll create another channel or whoever it is, he, she. But yeah, I became deeply ingrained in the whole DMCA process when VTV was filing false DMCAs against my channel. And basically, all of the stuff that he's using is in fair use. He's using clips and using his commentary, news reporting. The guy's a public figure. This is a pretty clear-cut case. But it doesn't matter because he takes a very strong stance against intellectual property, and now he's using it to bludgeon criticism. So yeah, this is part of the course of fucking retarded celebritarians. Fucking hypocrite.